Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to install a new coolant temperature sensor on a Volkswagen Jetta 2.0. This is a 2004, but it is pretty much the same for all 2.0s. Now, first is what you want to do. You want to take your new one, take your O-ring, and slide it over the top. Just like that. Let me get that light out of the way. Make sure it's nice and snug. Sorry, it's a little cold, but then your coolant temperature sensor is on the driver's side. Directly next to your air box on the side. Now, what you want to do is you want to pull this clip. You might need pliers, depends on how much it's in there. Needle nose work great. Just pull it out like that. You set it off to the side because you won't need it. You will have antifreeze come out. But that's normal if you don't drain your system. I don't drain my system until I do my thermostat after this. Now you got that clip. Just unclip it. And here's the bad one. Let's see if I can't give you guys a better shot of that. Is the bad and dirty one. Now make sure you get the O-ring out if it doesn't squirt out. And mine's still in there. You just gotta reach in and get it out. Once you get that, put that to the side as well. And then grab your new one. Oh, I gotta get something else. Now once that is out, you want to reconnect. Make sure it's the correct way. It only goes in one way, but it goes in. Sorry about that, guys. That is a little clip. Little clip right there. That's gonna go in the down position. sure it clicks in. And you hear a click. And then once you get that click and it's all in, take it, put it back in the hole nice and snug. And then take a new clip, new securing clip. Sure it's in there right. Take a new clip, put your clip in. Once your clip's in, that's in, and you're good to go. Please like, share, and subscribe.